your leg. Babe! You gotta cut that.
It's PR day, baby.
No.
Full scoop. It's been 12 weeks. About to hit new PRs and start the new training block.
I'm not ready.
I have to wear my knee sleeve like this because I don't want to redo the tattoo. But we won't. We're warming up. That's it. Let's go. Yeah. Up. How does it feel to squat two plates?
Scary.
Two plates.
Easy. Let's go. Let's go.
365. I feel like I can go more, but I don't have a spot really because I got a cameraman with me. But I'm gonna keep it at that. It looks like, you know, RPE 7. So. Two plate gang. Keep it at that for the new training block. I'm sure we'll probably hit 405 after another 12 weeks in this program. Yeah, I'll have someone else spot me. But it looked easy on video, but in person it was a lot harder than it looked. So we'll see. See you on the deadlift and bench days. Okay.
Content with this man.
All right, now we're just going to do some drop sets, 3 sets of 5, some lighter weight, no specific percentages. Do split squats and goblet squats and call it a day. We don't want to tax out our hamstrings on our max out deadlift day. We're probably going to do some running with some more cardio afterwards. I've been running 1 mile every day for the past 2.5 weeks. Because not necessarily just to lose weight, but just a mental thing, knowing that I can actually just run 1 mile because I'm a pretty big boy. And I want to be able to run in case some shit pops off, you know? So here we are. Big boy, until I get a 10-minute mile. Sooner or later it'll happen. See you later.